The visitors poured through the castle gates in a river of gold and silver and polished steel, 300 strong, a pride of bannermen and knights, of sworn swords and free riders, over their heads a dozen golden banners whipped back and forth in the northern winds, emblazoned with the crown stag of Baratheon. Ned knew many of the riders. There came Ser Jaime Lannister with hair as bright as beaten gold, and there Sandor Clegane with his terrible burned face. The tall boy beside him could only be the crown prince, and that stunted little man behind them was surely the imp, Tyrion Lannister.